deep in secrets of different bills. Hey, don't put them in, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Went from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the medals, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, still they try to drag my name in dirt. They try to bring me down, see me winning, you ain't like me.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is your man, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you. All right, now listen, before we get into this video, you already know what you need to do, man. Go ahead and drop a like, all right? Because y'all hit 1,500 likes from the video yesterday, so I'm dropping another rare build. So the same thing's gonna happen again. If you wanna see another rare build, get this video to 1,500 likes, all right? 1,500 likes, and I will drop another rare build video tomorrow. So I'm literally waiting, like right now, what time is it? It is 12:19 in the morning, right? I'm literally giving y'all all the way to 12 a.m. to hit the 1,500 likes. And not only did y'all crush the 1,500, like, let me check this real quick. Y'all got on this video 1,617 likes, right? So y'all hit the like right on the head, and y'all surpassed it. So of course, I'm gonna go ahead and drop another banger for you today, right? So let's get this to 1,500 likes. Also, we've already got the 60K soon in June. We're now sitting at 61,640 nephews and nieces. I'm pretty sure by the time the morning comes, we're probably close to 62, or getting, or right at 62, a little bit over 62. And obviously tomorrow will be the last day, so that means we'll finish with over 62,000 nephews and nieces. So keep on in the comment section letting me know what the slogan should be for July. We're going for 75,000, okay? So we have to get something that goes with 75, not 70. So we got to make sure it's 75. You don't have to have K in it, or you could have K's, whatever. But go ahead in the comment section, let me know what the slogan should be for July. And then now let's get straight into this video. Now, this video, this build right here has never been shown before. So I've been holding on to a few of these builds that I wanted to wait until the back end of 2K. So I know you might be mad at me, but this build right here, the temple pushing point, you can go on YouTube right now. You will not see any video on a temple pushing point. This is the first time this build is being released to the public, all right? So let's make sure we like it up, all right? Get this video out, because everybody needs to see it. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and do something really special for y'all, all right? If this video gets 2,000 likes, then I'm gonna have LaMonsta himself run on this build, okay? So if you want LaMonsta himself to run on this build, get this video to 2,000 likes. 1,500 likes for another rare video, 2,000 likes to get this video to have LaMonsta run on this build at 99. Now, this build right here, Temple Pushing Point, is probably the best version of the rare version of a two-way slashing playmaker. So of course, I had to talk to Mont. I was like, yo, Mont, this build is very similar to your build. I think that we need to go ahead and do some type of collaboration. But of course, you know, it takes time and effort for these builds. So if y'all want this build to be shown and you want the GOAT himself to run on it, then get this to 2,000 likes. But we are going to go with this build on pie chart right here. So again, we also want to make sure we go with the pie chart with the most speed for this one, because for obvious reasons, I'm going to show you in a second. It's a little bit different. This is a rare build, so it's not a build trying to make the best version of it. It just has to be a rare build. So we're not gonna go with the well-rounded, which I would love to do. We actually gotta go with the speed, all right? Then we're gonna go 67 on a close shot. We're gonna max out the driving layup, and we're gonna max out the driving dunk, okay? And then we're gonna max out everything here, and then we're gonna lower to 10 right here, okay? Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop real quick in the middle of this, because I really wanna make sure y'all show my man a lot of respect. This build video was something in the works to where my man 2K Clancy, I think I'm saying that right. I hope I'm saying that right. He's the one that actually gave me this build, right? So it's 2K J Clancy. Y'all make sure y'all follow him on Instagram. 2K J Clancy. Follow him on Instagram. He is the one that actually did this build for me, right? He's the one that truly found this build. And I tell you over and over again, if you are able to find a rare build that I have not seen or it intrigues me and I do an actual video on it, I'm gonna shout you out. So shout out to 2K Clancy. He is the one that gave me this build. So again, 2K Clancy, really appreciate you. And he actually has given me a couple other builds that I really am interested in and probably will do. So again, you might see his name a few more times. Make sure you show him some love on Instagram, okay? Now, let's keep on going. So we want to go 79 on the pass accuracy. We want to max out the ball handling for 16. Then we want to go 83 on a perimeter defense. Max out the lateral quickness and the steal. Max out your defensive rebound and then use the rest for the offensive rebound, all right? So you're looking at 6, 10, 16, and 21, right? All in all, this is extremely solid because you have 10 shooting badges off rip, just like the normal two-way slashing playmaker. The two-way slashing playmaker has 11 finishing and you have 6, which is not bad. The two-way slashing playmaker will have 20 playmaking, you have 16, and then the two-way slashing playmaker will have 21 and you will actually, 20, or some of them have 18, 19, or 20, you actually have 21. So you actually have a little bit more defense than a two-way slashing playmaker. So all in all, this is a really solid build. And the cool thing is that you'll be able to have a two-way slashing playmaker, but with an extremely rare build name, okay? So what you wanna do now for the body type is it can be any type of body type you want because we're not gonna be changing the weight very low. So if you wanna go with Define, you can. You want to get your guy to 6'6 with this build, right? You want to go tall. And then you want to get your weight to 200. Get your wingspan to 80.9. So when you look at this, what you're going to see is a 99 speed, a 99 acceleration. You also have an 86 vert, a 69 strength, okay? So that's extremely solid numbers there. But then the cool thing is that you get a plus 5. Remember, you get a plus 5 at 99.9 or a plus 4 at a 99. So if you do a plus 4, that's an 88 driving dunk. Or 89 driving dunks. So that gives you contact dunks off rip. You also have if you get a plus 4, you will have a 71 three-point shot or a 72 at 99.9. And then, of course, you'll get a 78 mid-range shot. So a 71, 72 three-point shot or a 78 or a 77 mid-range shot is really good. Your ball handling will be an 86, all right? You also, defensively, you'll have an 85 perimeter defense, an 84 lateral quickness, an 86 steal. You will have a 93 defensive rebound, and then you will have an 81 offensive rebound. So you're going to be really good offensively with the rebounds and defensively with the rebounds. Good defensively, you'll be able to speed boost, you'll be able to shoot and get contact dunks. This sounds just like the two-way slashing playmaker. The cool thing is you're actually going to be an inch taller because most slashing playmakers are 6'5 or 6'4. You will actually be 6'6, so that's pretty comp. And then, of course, this is where you have some choices to make. So, ideally, you probably want to go with slashing or you want to go with playmaking. If you're not a dribbler, I say go with slashing. And if you're someone that loves, that can really dribble an ISO, then you probably want to go with playmaking. So, it really is up to you. I'll say majority of the community, as far as the rare build movement goes, we're probably best off going with slasher. So, that's what we're going to go with. And then here you have it, my nephews and nieces, a temple pushing point. This is the first time this has been presented to the community. Again, shout out to 2KJ Clancy. And also, 2,000 likes will get you to see Le Monster run on this video. On this build. So 2,000 likes. Again, like I said, 2,000 likes, and you will be able to see this build live at Legend. Okay? Now, right now with the 6, you want to go with Contact Finisher and Giant Slayer. I think those are the two most important. Since he is 6'6", he's probably better off going with just consistent. I know a lot of people sleep on consistent finisher, but if you're not greening layups and you have a situation where you're missing a lot of layups because they're contested, this is going to really help you out, okay? The next badge will probably be Slithery, and then Giant Slayer, then Relentless, okay? And the reason why I say don't worry about Giant Slayer because you're 6'6", so you're already pretty tall and you're not going to get as much bang for your buck. You really benefit the shorter you are. So if you're like 6'4", 6'3", Giant Slayer is really going to shine. At 6'6", not that going to be that much of a useful badge for you, all right? So just trying to help you out there. And of course, on the shooting, Silver Quick Draw, Range Extender, Hot Zone Hunter, and then Green Machine, and you'll be A-okay. This is the perfect lineup for you, set up for you, for any type of ISO build. Remember, Silver Base 38 is just godly. It's the quickest release on the game, so you're going to be perfectly fine. Silver 38 would be almost similar to like 98 with Hall of Fame. So, that's why you can get the best bang for your buck, okay? And of course, if you're a legend, then you will go ahead and get Volume Shooter and Deadeye Max out. And then you can go ahead also if you want to get Tireless or you want to get, you know, Corner Specialist. There's some choices you have there if you are a legend. Here, of course, you want to go Handles for Days. You want to go Quick First Step. This is where things get really kind of iffy because you do want to get at least Bronze, Unpluckable. You got to get Silver, Bailout. And now you're kind of stuck with some things where I'm thinking like the best bet to do is go Ankle Breaker. Let's go Ankle Breaker Silver and then Space Crater Gold. But I love Space Crater. As you can see, I do. If you watch me on Twitch, again, watch me on Twitch. Live on Twitch, you'll see what I do. But I love doing a lot of space crating animations. But if you're someone that does not like Space Crater, then you're probably better off going like this. And then maybe not even doing Space Crater at all. And then maybe going like here or like here. But remember, this is a rare build. So you do not have like Dimer and Floor General. So you need to have guys that are comfortable shooting the ball without Dimer and Floor General, because this is a rare build. And as we know, I know we haven't talked about this in a very long time, but you sacrifice a lot when you make a rare build, right? So this is not time to be the best. I know people in the comment section, you're probably gonna be like, hey man, why not just make a two-way slash and playmaker? Okay, genius, we know that, but this is a rare build. And you remember how, come on, most of the people, the OGs know, like, yo, they always be in the comment section, be defending it, like, bro, it's a rare build. It's not meant to have all the best badges. We're making this for the name, all right? But anyway, so then here, what you wanna do is, of course, you wanna go Clamps, you wanna go Intimidator, you wanna go Pick Dodger, and you wanna go Tireless Defender. Those are the most important. I'll say Rim Protector, Chase Down on Bronze. Go ahead and get Rebound Chase on Silver because you do have such a high rebound, and then maybe go Interceptor on Bronze. Remember, like I said, do not get scared of Bronze, Silver, and Gold badges. They work just as well, especially if they're animation-based. Interceptor, Chase Down, and Rim Protector are all animation-based type badges. So you do unlock the animations by doing that. But we all know Clamps, Intimidator, Pick Dodger, and Tireless Defender are the most important badges for on-ball defense. Rebound Chaser is a must, and I also think that going to Silver is extremely variable and viable compared to being on Bronze, so that's my call. But again, it's your build, guys, so you can make it any way you want to. But again, in the comment section, let me know what you think the slogan should be for July. Get this 1,500 likes for a rare build video tomorrow, and also 2,000 likes, and Lamont and I will tag team this build to try to get it to 99.9 for a banging video. And of course, as usual, this is your man, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon, another banger. You know, when I say I'll be back soon, another banger, you know exactly what day I'm talking about, man. I'm talking about tomorrow. I'm out.